There's a passenger safety information card located at each seat. Please follow along as we point out some of the features of the 195 aircraft. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure that your seat belts are fastened, travel order tray tables and seat backs in the upper and lounge positions, train items are properly stowed, window shades are open, and small electronics are pushed to open mode and secured. To fasten your seat belt, place the metal pivot to the buckle and bolt the tightening straps to the floor inside a crash lap to open the top flap of the buckle. Seat belts must be fastened anytime the seat belt sign is eliminated. All of our flights are non-smoking. This includes e-cigarettes and vaping. Federal law prohibits tampering with disabling or destroying any laboratory smoke detectors. And drinking personal alcohol brought aboard the aircraft. Federal regulations require guest compliance with all letter information signs, plus a backup and crew member instructions. There are 6 exits on this aircraft, 2 exit doors at the front of the aircraft, 2 window exits over the wings, and 2 exit doors in the back of the aircraft. All exit doors are equipped with slides, which can be detached and used as location aids. If there is a loss of electric power, 4 level emergency lighting will guide you to the exits. All exits have lighted signs. Please take a moment to find the 2 exits to your seat. Keep in your mind, you may be located behind the doors. Life vests are located underneath your seats. Put the vest in the pouch by pulling on the red tab. Put the vest over your head and fasten the strap around your waist. Adjust the strap to fit tight. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab, or manually lift it by blowing air into the cheeks on either side. The life vest has a locator light that will illuminate once immersed in water. Infant life vests are located in the rear overhead bin, identified with a placard. Instructions for operation are found on the passenger safety information card, which is located in your seat pocket. Flight attendants will distribute in the life vest if necessary. In the event we lose cabin pressure, panels above your seat will open automatically, removing oxygen masks. Quickly reach for the nearest mask, remove from the plastic clip, and pull down firmly to start the flow of oxygen. Ensure the plastic bag is clear of the mask. If wearing a personal face cover, remove your mask and place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic band over your head and tighten the strap. The bag may not inflate, even though oxygen is flowing. Remember to secure your own mask first before helping others if you need these masks. Control guys, but remember that oxygen is not needed. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, enjoy our flight. If there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to call on us.
Are down for departure? Have a moon play?
I'm already
still asks me on you. Just make sure that you have everything you need. You should be taking off sooner or later. Down. There's nothing to worry about.
Get that screen. that's a lot.
First time flying. Tony, whenever you're ready.
Engine rev up. Beam me up, Scotty. All systems go. And throttle up.
Thank you.
to Myrtle.
Thank you. Say we're about to begin our initial descent into Charleston, and that seatbelt time will be on for the remainder of the flight. At this time, please take your seats, fasten your seatbelts, stow your tray table, and carry-on items. If you need to use the lavatory, now would be the chance to do so, as this will be the final chance to do so until you are in the airport in Charleston.
Thank you.
attention.
Please make sure that your seatbelts are fastened, your tablet holders, tray tables, and seat backs are in the upright and stowed position. All of your carry-on items are stowed either underneath that seat in front of you or in an overhead bin. Make sure your window shades are open and those aisle armrests are lowered, and all of your personal electronic devices are placed in airplane mode and secured in your hand or pocket. Flight attendants are going to be coming through the cabin for their final safety checks and to collect any other items you'd like to discard. Your flight crew is also your cleaning crew in Charleston, and we are headed up to Pittsburgh. To help keep our aircraft clean for our next guest, we do ask that you check that seat back pocket and the floor around you for anything you'd like to discard, and just pass that over to Lauren.
Favorite part, the landing. However, this may not be easy at first, but you'll get used to it. Thank you very much. Oh, easy there, Angela. You don't want to get frightened, spooked, otherwise we'll crash this plane right into Angela's computer house. You don't want to make a repeat of... And I swear, if this plane crashes into the mall, I swear, you will get dozens and dozens of discounts off dresses, jewelry, you name it. Angela? Pay attention, Angela. Focus. Angela, focus. Like Lenny Kravitz said, it ain't over till it's over. startled. Angela, hi. Butter, hi. Better, hi. Angela.
Thanks, thanks.
Focus on landing, not the planes, okay? Angela, all right, touchdown, all right. And, ready, Angela, touchdown. All right, Angela, stop, slow down, slow down. Angela, slow down, Angela, slow down. You're not like Amelia Earhart, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Good. Now, focus on the plane and not the phones and cameras. Seriously, this is not a drill. I'm not taking this too seriously and too harsh. Do you understand?
I understand, Tony.
Thanks so much. I appreciate it. Alright, Kat. Say
I'd like to be the first to welcome you to
Chaseville
with an early arrival. The local time is 11:06 in the morning. Please remain seated with those seatbelts fastened until we come to the gate and the captain has turned off that fastened seatbelt sign. And keep the aisle clear of all carry-on items. You are now free to use your mobile phone. Use caution when opening those overhead bins as items do tend to shift in flight. We'd like to thank you for flying Breeze Airways. We hope your trip was a breeze and we hope to see you again soon.
You too. For the sake of children, I'm gonna put camera towards Raboot. And if you don't know, Raboot is a Pokemon ball from Score Bunny. And once you've also the Cinderace, female Pokemon. Woohoo! Looks like Angela's airplane flying skills. Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah. Did Margo on the
I don't know.
That's
awesome. And once again, thank you for flying Tailslandian.
Chris, number 3, you have a great day.
Yes, I'm aware. Face reveal. Left.
day.
Hopefully the next trip with my family will be with you.
Okay. Okay.
This is Domestic Terminal 2 and Budget Terminal.
Please stand back from the doors and allow passengers to exit first.
The train approaching track 3 is heading to airport terminals. Please stand clear of the doors.
Thank you for using Westwood Airport Transit. This train serves international...